Hello, I'm Dr. Aruna Prasad, a dermatologist and a cosmetologist practicing in Pranav Skin and Cosmetology Clinic, Kalyan Nagar, Bangalore. Skin blisters is a vast subject, so probably I'll briefly cover what are the causes of skin blisters. When we call skin blisters, we mainly mean the blebs which are formed on the skin with water content in it. If there is pus content, we call it pustules. So this can happen due to various reasons, maybe burns the commonest, so we call them as scalds, meaning there is a water blister. And then some drug allergies also can present as skin blisters. And then there are some skin diseases like pemphigus, bullous pemphigoid, which can also present as skin blisters. There's another thing in children called as insect bite allergy, which can also cause post mosquito bite or anything. Some children do develop blisters. So skin blisters as such is a vast subject. The commonest I told you is the scalds. Now how do we treat them? You can rupture if you want to, but do not separate the skin, because once you rupture and the fluid comes out, the epidermis or the thin layer which remains on the blister acts as a protective mechanism to the underlying erosion or the raw area. So leave that. Even if you rupture, you leave that. Sometimes what happens, though you rupture, within a day, it again comes back. Within a day or two, it again forms a blister. It's okay. At least it's a protective mechanism. The dead skin which is on the blister does cause a protective mechanism. And sometimes if it is very vast involvement, you need to give, depending on the underlying cause, you have to treat it. Sometimes if it's very vast, you need regular dressings. Otherwise, just a topical application of the creams will do, and depends also on the site of involvement, whether it's on the exposed area or areas where there is friction. So it's a very vast subject. Probably this will give you introduction into how to go about the blisters.